Yo, what is going on today, guys? Royce here. Today I'm bringing you guys a new video, which hasn't been in a while, and I'm sorry for that, but here we go. So today I'm bringing you guys a Goon video, which should be pretty fun. I have some fun clips as well that I would like to share with you guys. Starting off with me drifting my truck. Yes, I did do a little bit of snow drifting, and I got it on camera here, so if you guys like to check that out. So like I said, nothing much, but it was pretty fun doing that up in the snow, which actually, speaking of snow, actually most of the snow has melted, which is weird because it's February. Usually the snow levels should be like right around its prime right now. But unfortunately it's not, but weirdly enough, all the snow, well not like all the snow, but like it is supposed to snow this weekend, so I don't know how much snow we're going to be accumulating this weekend, but we'll see. I'm thinking about going up there this weekend, so that should be interesting. Also, we have a Snowmobile Goon video that I'm about to play for you guys. My girlfriend filmed that for me, so shout out to Michaela. I will introduce you guys to her pretty soon here, but here we go. Let's check out that Goon video.
How's it going today, boys and girls? Woke up from a rough night after a day of sledding yesterday. Had to go out and go send the pal. It's really not too much pal. It's been pretty rainy around here, but once you get up into the elevation where this girl really shines, it's when you really get up and start shredding pretty hard. But anyways, yeah, we brought out the 370 again. I've been ripping her around recently because the long track sleds just ain't cutting it, so gotta chop half that stuff off. And we're about to go shred up on these hills. It's pretty much nothing. We're just gooning it around right now. Like I said, you know, nothing too big today, nothing special, but definitely gonna get it done, so let's hit her. We're gonna go ahead and start her. She's always the first pull. Nothing like sledding up north here. Snow's freaking great. We're out here shooting and scouting spots for the next 509 movie, because apparently they're gonna call me in. So we're looking up there. That seems like a nice little drop if I hit her about Mach 10. So let's hear all these ponies scream.
Oh,
right, boys, we got ourselves a situation here. Just about lost the kitty on the hill. Brought her back. This ain't good. The handlebars are twisted. Alrighty. Well, we got the kitty on the bottom of the hill. Let's go check out the damages here. Good. Just come check her out here. We got handlebars somehow flipped around on me now. So now we got the gas on the left side, the brake over here. Not too sure how that happened, but I can definitely tell you the aftermath. You'll end up in a tree. You know, stuff happens. Nothing you can really do about it. We're gonna go ahead and just ride her right out of here. Give her a nice go at it.
If it starts.
She ain't wanting to start, boys.
Well, we got some serious carnage here. 370 is just about out. She's pretty buried though, so get her back to the old warehouse, take a peek at her. At least need to get out of this ditch real quick. Nothing too major, and we'll be on our way. Also, we hit a snowmobile jump right here. So all in all, that is the video for you guys. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe if you guys did. If you guys like to see more videos, like always, leave it down in the comment section. I picked up a dirt bike, so that should be pretty fun. I'm going to be revealing that tomorrow or hopefully the next year or something like that. But hope you guys are looking out for that. This has been Rice. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Peace out.